There is a fierce competition going on. Next up, good luck with this, it's The Last of the Girls and Cheryl.
Yes, it is. She captivated me, so prepare to be captivated at home. It's beautiful, Diana Vickers.
I loved you last week, and I love you this week.
The best I've ever heard you singing.
I actually think you may be the one to beat.
As soon as the music started, I started walking. I felt free. I loved it.
You did really, really well last week, Diana, and this week you did even better.
When I was getting the comments, it was like an out-of-body experience. Are they saying this to me, little Diana from Blackburn? Seeing my mum in the audience, it feels like I'm not doing it alone.
Diana is a typical 17-year-old girl. She loves socialising. Her bedroom is horrendous. But that is just Diana. We're so proud of her.
Big band music, it's not something Diana necessarily wants to perform to.
I've only got a small voice and there's going to be a big band behind me. I'm just really scared that they're going to like overpower me.
It's not about volume, it's just about projecting your voice. In rehearsal, she sounded incredible. And she just has to not come out and decide to belt, because that just would not work.
She's rose to every other challenge I've given her so far, so I can't see tonight being a problem.
If it works, it will be amazing. But if it goes wrong, it will be a disaster.
Smile when your heart is aching. Smile even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through. When you light up your although a tear may be ever so near, and a time you must keep on trying. Smile and say you stop crying. You'll find a life is still worthwhile if you
girls singers in this competition, but for some reason you're the one that I always remember, because it's always just you, it's always a no-frills performance, and I love your little girl voice, and you made a really old song sound new, and it was incredible.
A huge voice in there, and you're letting it out, you're letting us hear it. You really do have a great voice, and I have to say, costuming and set design, this is so stunning for you. Thanks, guys.
I think out of all the contestants tonight, it was going to be the hardest to find a song for you. What you managed to do with that performance is to make a song which is probably 60 years old sound current.
And there is something, I think, special about you, Diane, and I don't say this very often. And I can feel a buzz on you at the moment. It was understated, but it was still brilliant. Congratulations.
Few tears before you got up there tonight. I know this is the most nervous you've ever been, but you would have never have guessed it up there. You're mesmerizing. I couldn't take my eyes off you. And I know everyone at home feels the same. You're a little star.
Great comments from all the judges. So much positivity. Cheryl mentioned you were nervous before you got on. You must feel the love. What are you getting nervous about?
Because I was just terrified. Honestly, I couldn't remember my lyrics. I couldn't hit some notes. And it just wasn't me at first. But I've done it and I got used to it. And
you enjoyed it?
Yeah. The swing's scary.
The swing is scary. You started something. Austin on a roundabout next week. It's a nightmare. If you want to see Diana's little tootsies back here again next week, then vote for her on 0901 6161 109. But wait until lines open very shortly now. For now, everyone, once again, Diana.